The Daily Dot. Surfer doesn't see great white shark lurking below him, but Reddit does. The Daily Dot. Topics: trending entertainment news, lifestyle, fandom, politics, business, crime, opinion, LOL, comics, communities, Facebook, Reddit, Tumblr, Twitter, YouTube, Instagram, Pinterest, Wikipedia, Kickstarter, Anonymous, Home, About, Masthead, Press, Blog, Advertising, Jobs, Feedback, Wallpaper, Ethics Policy, Privacy Policy, Terms of Use, Home, About, Masthead, Press, Blog, Advertising, Jobs, Feedback, Wallpaper, Ethics Policy, Privacy Policy, Terms of Use. Topics: trending entertainment news, lifestyle, fandom, politics, business, crime, opinion, LOL, comics, communities, Facebook, Reddit, Tumblr, Twitter, YouTube, Instagram, Pinterest, Wikipedia, Kickstarter, Anonymous, create an account or sign in Facebook, Twitter, edit profile, log out, tired of food, baby, and cat photos, liven up your feed with the Daily Dot. Follow at Daily Dot. Surfer doesn't see great white shark lurking below him, but Reddit does. 58 shares. 58 shares. By Aya Romano on September 20, 2013. Email, Twitter. Looks like someone's going to need a bigger surfboard. According to Reddit, where an initially unassuming I'm Gore photo has gotten over 800,000 views in under 18 hours, an unknown man attaches a camera to his surfboard as he cruised the waters off the coast of Far Rockaway Beach in New York City. Doubtless plenty of bizarre objects lurk in the murky North Atlantic water, but when the surfer scanned his photos later, he got a Spielberg-sized shock. There, in the sludge-green waters just a few feet below his dangling arms and legs, was what appeared to be a great white shark. Photo via I'm Gore. On our Flash Pics, where the image was posted, several commenters, including a self-proclaimed ichthyologist, declared that the shark wasn't actually a great white, but a smaller, less aggressive shark called a portigal. But most of the Redditors dismissed the idea, noting the size and shape of the fin. Of course, it helps that the picture is actually 8 months old, originally posted to the same subreddit by user Bem135. The Daily Mail reportedly confirmed in January that the shark was in fact a great white. And while great whites aren't normally found this far north in the Atlantic, chronic overfishing and shark finning may have driven this one out of its native waters.